Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Void. I'm Player One, and welcome back to MultiVersus. Last time we celebrated the birthday of good old Bats, good old Bruce. And today, as you can see from the center of your screen, we are delving into... what's that? One, two, three, four, five, six, our seventh? Jesus. Our seventh DC character, Nubia. Yay. Now, don't call me a hater, even though I don't care if you do, but I just want to know why they put her in the game. I just want to know. Give to me the reason, right? Because a bunch of other people is because, oh, they had a movie coming out. Oh, they had a movie coming out. But Nubia's not gonna show up in anything. So why did they pick her for right now? And I don't get it. I don't get it, and I want to understand why. I haven't used her in any matches yet, so she might be cool, but like, I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, since last time, I have actually completed the battle pass, so I'm gonna claim all this right now. Yoink. Oh, that's a lot of prestige. Delicious. All right, you got that. That's pretty cool. This one is peak. I love this.
The cringe compilation.
Mm-hmm, yes. Quintessence Diana. She has a chainsaw. When the hell did this happen in the comics? This is cool. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Justice Lord Black Adam. He's got a ponytail. That's cool. Bouncer pack, you got a taunt, and the Rowdy Ruffs. That's a pretty good end of season reward. So there we go. Battle pass done. Very cool. And right now we got the Day of the Dead one going on right now. I don't know which skin I'll get for that. I did the Galactic one that was before this, and I got a Giant, which is pretty cool. I believe now we just get into it. Hunter on the trail, and we're at insanity now, so it's gonna be a little... What the hell? Gumball Man? Oh, there's...
Gumball Man boss?
Ooh. And there's quite a few here, but it's still shorter than most, so I'm gonna try to squeeze all these in here. So, let's get started. We're going against all the galactic ones, and we got Gurnet. Have to be Nubia. Okay. Three neutral specials. Okay. Ha! I made it through the dimensional barrier. Now, where the goddess am I? Some sort of destroyed city? Destroy Rift. I would ask you for directions, but I'm going to guess you're not friendly. We're doing another one where the new character is on their own. They're not part of the team yet.
And now we begin.
All right, destroyed Townsville. Show me what you got. By the way, I don't even know what her moves are.
You will remember my name.
Let's see here.
Oh, she got the get over here.
So that's pretty cool. All right. Oh, she got a spinny. Damn, get off me. The spinny means that she's automatically pretty good. Ooh, that's also forgiven. Okay. Alright. Side special is a big old kick. That's the up. Okay. Neutral special in the air brings you to them. Alright, yeah. Seems pretty good. Ooh, I can call down the thunder. Yeah. Yeah, she seems pretty good. Seems like very good kit. Alright. What in creation was that strange construct? It seemed to have no true mind of its own. Could it be linked to the artifact I came here to find? Artifact? What are you looking for? Alright, three side specials. Some sort of theater. Perhaps someone inside can explain. Excuse me, is there anyone? By the goddess, what is going on in here? Yeah, that should be your reaction to a... Oh, Stripe is on our side.
And now we begin.
Huh. Yeah, for... yeah. Hmm. Still be surprised by him, though. This new stage. I like this new stage. And it makes sense that this would be the thing they do for Gremlins. Because, like, what else would they do as a stage for Gremlins? I would say this is pretty good. And you got them in the back reacting to it. The art of having, like, spectators on fighting stages, it's a tried and true tradition and art, and I very much like it. Look at them go nuts. Nice.
Tricep workout.
Alright, next up, the dog. The dog. Bringing it with projectile. Three down specials. Move a knot. Oh, by the way, I have fully unlocked the cat and mouse. So now, literally the only character I don't have now is LeBron, which I assume I'm gonna get him very soon, because the next character should be the Battle Pass character, so it shouldn't require fighter currency. So I think by that point, I will be caught up on characters, which will be cool. All right, who am I picking? Down special. What is a down special I can hit? Give me Shag. Another one of those strange puppet-like creatures. And it is starting to rain. Typical. Though I've never seen rain like this before. Fire and brimstone? Yes.
And now we begin.
Also, could someone give me the lore on Nubia in the comments? I don't know anything about her. Literally nothing. I don't know anything she's in. Has she been in a single, like, TV show or something? Or is she still strictly in the comics? What has she done in the comics? I heard she's now the queen of Themyscira. When did that happen? I want to know. Man, I can literally just go brain dead with Shaggy. This guy is... If you are saying Shaggy is not top tier, you're nuts. Literally just like all of his moves are... Okay, that was a little sick, but all of his moves are good. Just all of them are good. Zoinks. Alright, let me go ahead and yoink that. Let me level up on this. And let me get these. Alright. So now before we do a target, let me go down here for Velma. Freeze, one with a bruiser. Do I have a bruiser who can freeze? I don't believe so. Probably have to do that in a separate thing. Just give me Jack. Let me try out my gold Jack. That appears to be Titan's Tower. What is that doing in this dimension?
Hyper Galactic.
By the goddess, what is going on in here? That's about the third time she said, by the goddess.
And now, we begin.
Insane how we have 7 DC characters. We're about to get our 8th, because I know Raven is coming soon. At some point. And Aquaman. A lot of DC in the pipeline. Just a whole lot. And then I'm pretty sure Marceline is like the next one as soon as possible. So that's another adventure time. That's already 4.
Meanwhile, I'm waiting for Ice King. I feel like that would be fun.
Yeah. So I wonder what the next new franchise will be. Because that's still 2 more DC and another Adventure Time. So after that, who's next? I think the Wicked Witch is close, maybe? I think she's in the comic. By the way, if you didn't know, there's a comic. I haven't read it, but it apparently has future characters in it, which is kind of cool. But yeah. Damn. I think the next person who's gonna be a new IP is gonna be Wicked Witch. Which, you know, she can have a good moveset.
That's a bug. That's a bug. Cause Jack is a bruiser, and that didn't count.
And that makes me upset. Game. Why do you do this to me?
Alright, well, should I do that now, or I'll see if I can just get the rest.
Target time! And you know target time. Oh, everyone's very floaty. Huh, so I can pick anyone. Give me... Who have I used the least? Give me Steven. Give me the Steve.
It seems that something has weakened the reality holding this world together. And these energy constructs seem intent on taking advantage of the instability. I wonder if the artifact I'm seeking has anything to do with it. I must get further inside the rift and see.
What artifact? What are you looking for?
And now we begin.
Speaking of the Steve, weird how we have him and Garnet, and yet I don't think there's any plans to get Amethyst and Pearl, even though they should be like right on the list. Game has been a thing for a couple of years at this point. Still don't have all the crystal gems. And that's like, you know, the most likely full team to get in first, because it's just 4. You know, you should have all them before you get the whole
Justice League. Because they don't have that many members. Alright, dead shit.
You are out of time. You fought well today.
Is that enough? Shit.
That one's for Connie.
There's another character you could get. Or a Lapis. Or a Peridot. But I feel like Steven characters are not high on the list, which, you know, I don't blame them. There's a lot more people they could do first. Alright. Let me go do this real quick. Alright, bonus one right there. Now, let's fight Shag with hazardous gumballs from the sky. Heroic, three side specials. Heroic, three side specials, give me soups. All right.
And now we begin.
Don't know the correlation between these hypergalactic people and the Gumball Guardian. Are they connected? I don't understand. But we may see. It may be explained. At least we finally now have like Ooh, when they hit the ground you can then pick them up. Okay. Yeah, that's a good little hazard thing there. Like that. I like that. And now, I forgot to mention, they do have this new thing called the Event Queue and Wacky Wednesday, which has like a whole bunch of new game modes. They got like, you can now play volleyball with other people and what else? There's one where if you hit the ground, you splat on it for a bit. That's pretty funny. My only gripe with that, though, is like a couple things. You can't choose which one you do. It's random. Why is it random? I don't want to play volleyball four times in a row. Give me the other ones. Why would you make it random? I must get further inside the rift and see. My senses tell me the upper path leads to a dangerous foe indeed. I can see. Yeah, that also reminds me. How are we this far in the game and I can't pick which stage I play on? Why is that also random? Game? I feel like at this point, I should be able to pick which stage I play on. Just have a thing where you pick which stage you're on, and then you fight another player who picks that same stage. Simple as that. Sister? Is that you? Sister? Well, I certainly hope it's not her. Well, it's a version of her, and I'm going to beat her up.
We begin.
Alright.
Scum like this never lasts long.
Alright, and then I have to ring out with a projectile. Well, good thing I have Marvin Rocket. And I think that counts. So now I think I can just, get her out of here. Go away. Okay, you little...
Damn it! Why are you not dead at 160? There we go. Down.
Alright.
And that's why I'm Batman.
I'm Batman, yeah!
Alright. Claim that, and claim that. Very good. And claim these. Halfway done with that.
50 per currency, yeah, love that.
All right, yeah, I guess we just go top to bottom. Required hypergalactic, good thing I have one. Give me giant. Fully charged attack, wing out with a projectile, 3 hits while armored. Should not be too bad.
Is that a samurai? Get back, mechanical giant. Samurai, do you need help?
I certainly would not say no.
What's up, Jack?
And now we begin.
I already forget what my missions are. Fully charged attack. Okay.
But I am no stranger to you.
Alright, and I think that was it. So now I can just wail on him. Now I can just boom, bing, boom, boom. Give me my armor. Give me my super mode. Giant? He's pretty good. He's very scary to fight. And I think if you are a good giant player, you're like the scariest guy in the game. But that's if you're a good giant player. If you're not a good giant player, you're getting comboed all day and there's nothing you can do about it. So quite a learning curve character, I would say. Alright, there we go.
Thank you for your assistance. This rift is full of danger, it seems.
It was my pleasure, Samurai, until our paths meet again.
Love Jack.
Alright, we're gonna go fight a Jack and a Jason with a shrinking blast box. Oh boy. Fully charged attack, don't get run out. 3 hits while armored. Give me the rabbit.
And so, the mighty warrior Nubia continued through the rift, plagued by puppets seeking her artifact, unaware of the greater danger.
Greater danger?
Danger within a tinier than normal blast zone.
And now we begin.
I wonder what Jason would say if he could speak.
Shall we dance?
Be quite interesting, I would think. Alright, there's my fully charged. Now I can go to town.
Ready to strike. Ow!
You'll get a kick out of this one.
Ow! You're out! Go away!
There we go. Thank you, Finn. How am I not killing them from the top? They're past the thing.
Gonna hoit in the again. You'll get a kick out of this one.
Damn it!
At least Finn is doing good work. Alright, one more. And I've been rung out, so there's that gone. Okay. Go away, go away. Get out.
God damn it. Get out. Get out.
Yeah, so I definitely feel like the top blast zone was not shrunk. But there we go. All right. Another level for Anubis. Half of this done. Now I got a choice here of three mini games. Let me get the stupid one out of the way. I hate golf. I hate golf. Golf. I recognize this game. Diana called it a game for rich mortals with too much time on their hands. I do not have time to spare, but if this is what I must do to pass, then so be it. Well, Diana would be right. Who would actually go play golf?
And now we begin.
Out of doing anything else. Literally anything else. Why? Why would you play golf? God damn it. God damn it. And then they do some shit like this, and it just takes a lot of mental willpower to do this. Thank you. At least that one's simple. All right. Thank you. Not another one of these. Okay. How did that? That was the same. I hate golf. Thank you.
Damn. No more golf, please.
Nice couple of levels. Do like that. All right, and we can go to the Gumball Guardian, but still have a couple more. So let me go driving. Win with DC, win with Nubia. Okay.
Now hold it right there. If you want to go any further down this road, you gotta pass Tiger Millionaire's Racetrack Challenge.
I do not have time for this.
Don't be like that. The samurai guy made time, you should too.
Now my question is this a version of Steven when he's playing Tiger Millionaire? Or is this some weird thing where it is Tiger Millionaire?
Best Let's not underestimate me.
Alright, yeah, should be fine. This track seems easier than most of the others. And I'm already done. Alright.
Simple.
I told you I wouldn't.
Alright. I guess I'll fight this Harley in low gravity. Ignite, do 50 special damage. Well, if I'm going to ignite, give me soups.
Turn back.
Not a chance. I've come this far. I won't be turning back now.
Alrighty.
We begin. At the water tower. Speaking of the water tower, when are they adding the warners?
Let's hope this isn't a never-ending battle.
I want those goofy folks. When are they coming? Give them to me. And I guess if they can put the girls into one character, they could maybe do it for the warners? That might work.
What's this?
I don't know if it would be the same like tag team switching out thing, but I feel like it could work. And I really don't know what they would do if they would only pick one Warner. Because I feel like I could really pick any of them. And it would just make, you know, the fans of the other ones upset.
So don't know what they'll do there.
Wrong in the universe.
Don't know. Alright. We've got that guy. But first let me clear out this bottom row with a nice obstacle course.
There are even constructs of my sister Diana here. I must try and find that artifact before the whole place comes apart at the seams. Perhaps this strange temple might yield the fruit I seek.
Actual fruit? Or just, you know, the fruit of your efforts?
And now, we begin.
Because if it's an actual fruit, then I really have no idea what she's looking for.
This is my competition?
I do like the obstacle courses. They are pretty cool.
Oh, what the hell? We got the jackbugs. They're back.
And that is a wonderful addition to the obstacle courses. I'd very much enjoy that. You know, give it some variety, give it some more challenge. Can't go wrong with that. It is pretty funny that they get affected by the traps too, though. Alright, I believe this is the end. Yes, indeedy. And again, in the Rick portal. Very nice.
I am not surprised.
Got another reward there. How did I not get all the coins? Where are the rest of them? Huh. Weird, but okay.
Now we have
a bat that we must attack. Another ignite. Give me Harley. I feel like I have not played as Harley basically at all.
It seems one of those puppets is searching that mansion. It's a puppet of Batman, no less. This could be a challenge.
Alright, let's think here. Since Batman can most definitely take down Diana, because he can take down the whole Justice League, if you know this, he can do that. So, he can most certainly take down Nubia. No issue. As far as I know, she doesn't have... She has different stuff than Diana, but not, like, anything super duper major, like, game changing, I don't think. So, yeah. But of course, I believe Bruce could beat, like, most of the people in the verse. In a lot of verses, actually. This is one of the smartest minds in fiction. If he can beat Superman, he can beat most people. Just comes down to, can he figure out if they have a weakness? If they have a weakness, and can he capitalize on that? Simple as that. In fact, a new thing I found very recently, there is a YouTube channel where they, it's basically people in the comments suggest a character or something, and then the channel gets Batman to make a contingency plan on how to beat them. I forget what the channel's called, but you can just search up Batman contingency plan, and it'll probably show up, which is very interesting, and it proves my point.
It seems that reality is especially thin on this path. What in the world could be causing it?
Causing it? Don't know. Alright, last three. Let's go for this digital with Fern and Marvin. We're fighting agents. Win with Nubia.
You betcha.
I'm sensing some truly strange activity from here. What is going on?
I forget what Fern's voice is. I'm just gonna do Finn.
This very good boy figured out how to peek behind the curtain is what?
Excuse me? I found the code, and now I can change everything.
Oh?
Wait a moment.
Huh?
And now we begin.
Fern? What does that mean? What do you mean you found the code? The code of what? Of the game? Of the Matrix?
The infants of our tribe are stronger than you.
That scares me a little. I will say there is at least one thing that I understand Nubia's inclusion for. I do believe that each character should have a team-up. So, having her as a team-up for Diana makes sense. I don't know who else it could be. Maybe Ares? I don't know. I don't know that much about Wonder Woman lore, to be honest. Does she have villains or allies like that? I don't know, but I guess this makes sense for her. Yeah, I do believe every character should have a team up, since this is a mainly duo game. So like Finn has Jake, Harley has Joker.
Batman should have Robin eventually.
I'm sorry. I may have gotten a little carried away. Please don't tell Fen I did this.
Who?
Oh, and look out for the Gumball Guardian.
Oh, I see him. Don't worry. I see him. Yeah. Jack should have the Scotsman. Or a coup, I guess.
Either or would work.
All right, win with Nubia. 5 charged attacks. All right. Let me edit my gems, make sure I get the good ones. Yes, all right.
Samurai, it is good to see you again. How has your path fared?
Get away from me.
Samurai?
I've been wandering so long.
Oh, I do not like what this portends.
Portends?
You have now we begin. Never heard that word ever. Don't know what that means, but I guess I get the context.
This is my competition?
Come on, Jack. Oh!
Is this man always fully charged? Wait, I don't like that. Or is that just like an aura thing? Okay, it doesn't seem to be that he's always fully charged. Alright, that would be dumb. Wait a moment. Alright. Should have this.
Let me go, Jack. Ow.
All right. It's almost down.
Damn it. Jack is good at combos.
But I am the victor.
That wasn't bad. Maybe next time you'll be victorious.
All right.
I'm sorry, Samurai. Try to lie still. I will get us both out of here. I swear it.
All right. Well, we are now at the boss, which is just win with Nubia. So, how close am I to finishing this? I feel like not close at all. Let me see if I can't get 2 more crystals, and then I'll see how close I am to finishing. Alright, I've gotten 2 more, and I've gotten the last reward crate. So, that is not Bruiser, that is Tank, because I have done this with Soups. And that got it. So, little PSA, that is not win with Bruiser, that is win with Tank. Alright, and there's a couple more Anubis levels. So I do need 10 more crystals to finish out the event. And if I don't die here, I will get 4. So I need 6 more? Should I start looking through things to get more? Or should I just finish it? I mean, there's a couple here that are easy. I think I can get enough.
All right. It took some doing, but I found 6 missions I could do.
Damn!
I had to learn projectile functions and shit, but I got it. I got it. Oh, this one's almost done too. Nice. So, now, I just have to not die here. I just have to beat the Gumball Guardian without dying. So, let's go.
Oh crud, is that a flippin' Gumball Guardian?
A flipping what? And who are you?
Long story, but they're like super powerful robots that can manipulate time and space to protect the Candy Kingdom. And that one seems like it might be confused.
I only understood about half of that, but it sounds like we should probably stop it.
Heck yeah! I like your style, warrior lady.
Alright, let's see how this will work.
Now we begin.
This will be our second, like, Titan fight. Let's see.
Don't worry, I will make
this
swift.
Oh, it's a climb? Oh. Oh my god! This guy's terrifying. Stop that! That just brings me straight down. Don't even have a chance to... If you don't stop that... Okay. Yeah, beat him up. What do you mean there's another one? Alright, well, I should probably focus on one. Now this is a boss. I like what they're doing here.
What the hell is that? A nuke?
Yeah, I very much like this. They got a lot of moves. Ooh, okay. One down, one to go. They got a lot of moves. They're still doing new moves. Stop that. All right, good. Right, 47 health. Good. Come on. I can do it. Kill this thing. Let's go. That's gotta be, like, my favorite boss so far. I liked that. And I didn't die. So I finished the event. Let's go. Alright, let's finish this rift up. Now, I am the one who is confused. I was here seeking a powerful royal artifact, but its signal has vanished.
Well, the Gumball Guardians were made by Princess Bubblegum.
So it may have been the artifact itself. Interesting. But why was it here? And what were those strange energy construct puppets?
These questions are super good, but I am not the dude to be answering them. Come with me. I can introduce you to some smart people back at base.
All right. No, like, a lead up to whatever the next one is. But we now have recruited Nubia. So it seems like Batman Megamix was literally not part of the storyline at all. It was just a bonus thing. All right, well, let me claim that. That is done. Let me go see if I can get another hypergalactic person. Who, though? I don't know. Let me get Jason. I like the blue eyes. There we are. Very nice. Alright, so for right now I'm done until 4 days basically, where a haunted megamix unlocks, which should be pretty cool. I do have to finish this. Only about one tier left, so should be able to do it. And I do think I still have a couple of missions I can do here. So I will finish that, and I will show you which person I got next time. Alright. I've been player one. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.